get my way. Don't get in my way. Don't worry about that.
Alright, so these guys know what they're doing, obviously. But
yeah.
They're all squishy, so if I fucking get enough bombs on them, boom, 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 baby, yeah. Boom, boom, boom.
Sure. That's what she said last night.
So, Assassin, do you play Smite?
Yes.
Well, we got a four, man.
Oh, we can play Siege then.
I thought you didn't like Siege.
I do like Siege.
We can play the worst game mode.
No, worst game mode is fucking Assault. Conquest too.
I actually like Con.
I like it when I'm not going against a full pre-made clan game.
Well, that's why you go in with a pre-made.
Yeah.
Problem is, even with a pre-made.
Get better team.
Get better teammate.
Shut up, noob. I'm simply good at it.
An enemy has dropped.
Victor got me.
Why am I fast all of a sudden?
I don't know. It's up! Well, at least we know oh, damn, you're poisoned. At least I know is they can't get anywhere near the point.
I think I scared the crap out of Cassie for a little.
Much,
Cassie,
kill
me.
Oh, shit.
I don't know how to use it.
Wow! Oh, what the fuck just blew my ass up?
Groover.
There's no Grover in this game, dumbass.
Knessa.
Yeah, Knessa got me. We need to control that point now.
Alright, let's go.
Why?
I take mine.
It's too late.
Enemy killing spree. Stop the payload.
To your king.
Target locked.
Enemy killing spree.
Wow, good job, noob. You kill me with a bow and arrow.
Target locked.
Fucking Christ! These people actually know what the fuck they're doing. Because Knessa just fucking backed me into a corner.
Good luck with that.
I couldn't get past that corner.
Trust me, this strategy game.
Oh, really? You're gonna fucking camp the entrance, you whore?
Enemy, double kill.
Fuck, I
got
it.
I got
it.
I got it.
Shy
me. Don't worry about that. I'm a double teamer. Oh my god, she full of fun. I get double teamed like this, and I feel like it's double. Thank you, Killing Knessa.
Fucking Christ! I have nobody helping me peel, because they just attacked me in the back line.
Well, everybody fall back, but I'm keeping you keep straight in the top, in the front. I need somebody back here.
I'm here.
Like, dude, fuck, I'm happy.
Don't let them test the payload.
No, I think I'm staying all the way back here, but problem is I can't do anything when I'm just being the focused one. Damn.
Target locked. Target locked.
Like, they're fucking trying to make sure they snipe my ass.
Deny me this embrace.
Oh my god, dude, this Cassie just teabagged me.
There you go, bitch.
What? How did she snipe me far distance? You can't snipe. Oh, she was inside.
Yeah, their camp is inside.
Return to your realm!
10, 9, enemy eight, killing spree.
Fuck! I don't give
six,
a fuck!
Five,
that EV's mobile! And
3, 2, 1.
Like, fucking Christ!
The fuck was that stuff raining down from the sky?
Victor ult.
Yeah, I figured.
Oh, yeah.
I figured they could keep doing that crap.
Dude, there's a glitch with Grok right now, dude.
What glitch?
His fucking sound never stops for his fucking gun.
Yeah.
For Eevee, too.
Evie's being a douche right now. She keep making me getting killed by the side, and then I have to deal with her.
I'm the
five, four.
If somebody
three,
didn't take
I'm
my freaking Victor, I'd be killing them right now.
Like, it's just Grog needs to be on the point. We need to help defend him. Problem is, they got too many fucking strikers.
Yeah, better get out of here, dude. You don't want to stay in this chat.
Yeah, I'm trying if I wasn't fucking pinned to a corner.
No, I'm talking about somebody else.
Get her all down. Incoming.
Watch
ow,
out.
Asshole.
Watch out.
Oh my god, dude, this sound is fucking annoying.
Yeah.
Yeah, turn down the sound, that's the main thing.
Fucking poison.
Hello? I didn't get near far distance, and they kill me with a okay, she keeps shooting us in front of us. They flank us in the back. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know they're flanking us in the back. That's why you need to stay next to the payload.
Alright, I might have to flank them in the front. I might have to go over their payloads.
Not yet.
Bitch! That's the last round.
Wow! For you,
what's
Victor!
Up? Oh!
I
fucking
was
kicked myself!
Victor took the...
No!
Great!
Damn, man, fucking try hard this game.
Oh, I got artillery to...
Fun bat.
You know what? I'm gonna just go in there and fucking eat.
Don't deny me
the big hug.
Gosh, incoming!
Ooh!
Rubberon, bitch!
Good job! Good job!
Thank you.
Woo! I think Bomb King is, OP now.
Fucking no, yay!
Yeah,
yes, he is.
No, you just need to know how to fucking locate yourself. Not locate yourself, place yourself.
I think Bomb King is OP. If somebody stop him, somebody's
hitting somebody. He's not the one with the ult that if it hits you, it's a guaranteed kill.
Somebody's hitting.
Five, four.
Somebody take me out of this game, please.
Two, yes.
We win this so far, so don't worry.
And we can win it this round.
We still have two more. Yeah, if we actually get the point.
Alright, let's work together. I'm gonna have to snipe that there.
Brian needs to place a tome on top of it.
Wow, I got ulted out of my ult, but okay.
Yeah. Shit.
Start camping. Who is this?
Hi.
Hello.
Are you guys in gamer?
Yeah.
It's Kablocka.
Do you play Smite?
It's Black.
Oh, do you play Smite Black?
Yes, I do.
Ow!
That's an airstrike.
Oh.
Victor's outside.
Yeah, I got airstriked, alright.
Wait for it. Ow. I got aim in the side. Oh, Knessa know I was at, you douche.
I did not buy any bomb parts.
Oh, thanks, there, bitch.
Heal me, Ward.
What, Ward ain't healing you?
I got my healing wards.
Hi!
I'm in a ward deck. Yeah, Victor, get on the fucking point and kill this Knessa.
You idiot!
This is just a giggle. Love it to see how big the player base was for Paladins last night. I typed in Paladins, rule 34, okay? Yeah, about that, bro. There's just shit tons.
Yeah, of course there is. Harry's okay with that.
Get on the point, Mortar.
I remember.
Thank you. Let's get
one
this.
Time, there was a time when I googled Smite fan art, and Smite porn came up.
Yeah.
Incoming! I like you.
Damn, dude, I can't even do my ult anymore.
Oh, we got crap. Big hug.
Watch it, Victor's right behind us, too.
Thought I was not gonna get
someone
some boulder.
Victor. Screw you, Eevee. You save the world. You're not gonna save the world, Eevee. One thing you can do is just let me get killed. I don't know what I just said, too.
I don't even know what the fuck you just said.
I said Eevee. It said it was a character who's playing Eevee, and now it says his name is like Save the World.
I got Kinesa in front of me.
No way. I'll take her out. That's just getting damage.
I got
suffer Kinesa.
I went, damn it! I couldn't teleport up there.
I'm just hiding behind the rock right now. Right. I'm at 102 health.
Archer,
oh shit! Oh shit!
I die.
Fucking Mickey guy's payback on me. Only if I had ult right now.
Not yet.
Why, Eevee? Why do you have to kill me? Girl, I thought we'd get together.
Mm.
Go out. Kiss each other. Oh, not kiss each other.
What the fuck?
Get in there, guys. Push it. Push it. Guys,
I'm on it.
Enemy. Double kill.
Not because of Cassie was behind me.
Almost.
30 seconds remaining.
Not anymore, guys. Well, push it.
Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it.
Someone get it. Yes! Eliminate against the system!
15 seconds remaining.
Push it, Eevee! Push it, Eevee! Watch your back! Watch your evil sister!
8.
Got it! Yes! I did it!
Yes, GG!
Hey, no. You know how I actually pushed that in? I went up next to it and used my ice block.
Oh yeah, because that does count.
Yeah.
Oh my god, most debuffs. 69.
I had most debuffs. I actually had the most debuffs on our team. 74.
I can care less about that, just my most debuffs was 69.
Most right. Objective time. Objective 169.
Okay, who's the one to join us? I forgot his name.
What, Pump? Oh yeah. No, Blocka.
He left?
I don't know.
Piece of
tool. Well, I just noticed
how much was I? 7-9. Goddamn.
I was 1-8.
That's because you're rusty.
But I still won. No, but I still won us the game.
Yeah. Alright, I take that back. I think King Bomb. Bomb King is the best.
That double kill saved us second round.
Yeah, that's true. I give the MVP to, Fire.
Fire? Fuck, dude.
Wait, what'd I do?
You got the MVP for, me killing anybody else with a double kill. Same
okay,
right
who the fuck was on the point the most?
I think it was... Damn, I forgot.
We were all sharing the point. We were just trying not to die at the same time.
Right.
I managed to push it in.
Push it.
Actually, if we got to, we can hop on Smite and teach more everything.
If we do that,
wild,
I got it.
It's a while playing Smite too. I didn't play Smite in a while.
It's a what?
Yeah, if you.
I've almost got Eevee to Mastery 6.
How about Bomb King to Mastery 5?
I got Sky to Mastery like 1 so far, I think.
America!
And yet you went, what, 31-4?
Uh-huh.
That's a lie. Get out of here.
Uh-huh.
That's a lie.
Oh, it ain't a law.
Yes, it is.
No, no, it is not. He went 31-5-9.
With a 17-player kill streak.
Okay, I take that bet.
With 18 solo kills.
Yeah.
I take that bet.
Which was more than the rest of the team combined.
Yeah.
Alright, won my game, gentlemen.
I can do one more game before I hop over to Smite.
Yeah,
what about you guys?
You joining the Smite?
Count me in.
You playing Smite with us?
You asking me?
I'm asking Mordor and you, and that's it.
Well, Rocket, if you are gonna play one, I'm gonna set one out because I'm gonna have to transfer money, and then at that point,
go in
and buy my pack.
It was funny. I taught my friend how to play Smite. And one of the game, he actually insisted that I drag him into higher level matches.
Mm-hmm. That's a good way to learn.
Yeah,
like right off the bat. Like, his first match was a level 30.
Well, they're saying I think the best way to help more to understand everybody's characters is just a good old 5v5 arena.
It was a joust that we did.
Yeah, but since there's four of us, I would recommend arena.
Yeah, I know, but it's funny. Like, we were doing an arena. Or no, not an arena, a joust. I was playing Hades 22-0-24.
Nice.
As a tank Hades in last season's joust map. He was playing Thor, or he went 13-4, and so did our Aokwong.
Nice.
The enemy Serket was 2-35.
Oy, Serket.
Literally, it's like 235-0. It was.
I accepted. Somebody didn't accept.
In the background.
Well, guys, I'll have to.
Yeah, Assassin didn't accept Q.
Yeah, my bad. Oh, cause I was trying not to get the heart attack out of me, cause it was a fire. It was like a firecracker. It was a big one. It sounded like a boom. It was a big one.
Well, how long was your deserter?
Like a minute or so.
Well, guys, I might not be able to play, so give me a minute.
Well, that's fine. Assassin got deserter, so.
I remember when the deserter for Q dodging in Smite was half an hour of deserter.
Yeah.
Right.
Shit, it still is.
No. No, I'm talking not accepting.
Oh. It still is. It's gone from 1 to 2 to 5 to 15 to 30 for my ass.
Really?
Oh, for you?
Yeah.
Usually, it's 2 minutes for the first time, then, if you leave the god selection thing, if you don't select a god, it's half an hour.
Okay, let me ask you a question. Everybody a question. Mm. You guys like, Marvel? Anything else?
Marvel?
Yes.
Yeah?
I think Spider-Man is the best... like the best superhero in the world.
No way, man. Wolverine, yes. No doubt.
No. Spider-Man will beat Wolverine.
No, he won't.
Yes,
no,
he will. All he can do is shoot his webs and shoot his head. That's it.
You can't kill Wolverine.
Yeah, you really can't.
Yes, you can.
Well, he literally cannot die.
Yes, he can.
No, you hack him to pieces.
Wait, is
all of those pieces are just going to make clones of Wolverine?
Yeah, the guy has regenerative properties.
Let me say this: Is Spider-Man the best in X-Men?
No, Ant-Man is better.
No, Spider-Man.
Sorry, guys.
No, Spider-Man.
Guys.
How do you web something you can't see?
Yeah.
Anyone saw the movie, The Civil War? Anyone saw it?
Yeah.
When Ant-Man was getting bigger, he know the Spider-Man know a plan on how to take him down.
Yeah, because he was a fucking nerd. And honestly, he saw something inside of a fucking AT-AT. Like, there you go. Simple.
So, yeah. But,
Beyond, he did beat up Captain America, though.
So? You know who else beat up Captain America?
My dick.
Pretty much half the heroes in the Marvel Universe.
Yeah.
Deadpool was better than Captain America.
I can't wait for Deadpool, too.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, to be fair, Bucky beat the shit out of Captain America.
That's true.
Yeah, that's true. So what happened would be Bucky versus Batman?
Bucky would win.
No, he won't. No, he won't. No, he
he's
won't.
Against
Batman?
No, he won't.
Yes, he will.
Well, let's see. You've got Kung Fu against a metal arm.
Not just that, Batman won't kill a person, Bucky will.
So what? Bucky can't do nothing.
Select your champion.
Yeah, he can. It's called a machine gun.
Customize
that's machine
champion.
Gun. He got armor, though. Batman got armor.
Aim for the face.
He would dodge that.
He doesn't have armor on the face.
He would dodge it.
Can't dodge a bullet.
Yes, he can. Batman don't have a bullet in his name. If he do.
Do you know the only villain to never miss Batman?
Who?
Deadshot.
Oh, hey, Zitter.
Hey, guys.
Except Bane. Bane would never... In the movie, when we saw Batman...
Deadshot's really... Deadshot's amazing.
Deadshot loses in the fight against Deadpool, because Deadpool will just normally cut his head open.
Yeah, but Deadpool's head will fucking regen.
Deadshot's got a sniper rifle.
So what?
If it were a fight I would want to see would be Deathstroke versus Deadpool.
And we saw it. Deadpool win.
Hell, if you want to see something, look up Bat the Sun, Joker versus Deadpool.
Let's see.
Deadpool wins?
Deadpool wins.
Yeah, Deadpool won that.
Let's add this, Hawk
versus Superman.
Or Hawkeye versus Legolas.
Or One Punch Man. That's the best argument, I shouldn't say that. Or Goku from Dragon Ball Z.
Goku is actually stronger than One Punch Man.
One Punch Man destroyed Superman, though. Do you think about that?
Here's the thing. Screw Attack was biased.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't even debate that one. Let's see.
Coming in from the side.
Alright. I'm ready to come up. Victor's ready to come in. Take point. Superman up here. Wow, good shooting me in the air, douche. My side.
Oh,
shit. Realized I forgot to get a burning card, so it just Autobot.
Yeah.
I figured.
I mean, at least it bought a good one.
Well, I'm happy with
I still don't know this debate about, Superman versus.
Shouldn't be debating.
How about we debate later and play the fucking game?
How about we?
That's a good idea.
But anyway, how about we all agree that Doctor Strange is the best Marvel hero ever and just
never
get on the game?
Never.
After this match, we're gonna debate.
Dude, Doctor Strange can beat Thor. Oh, Doctor Strange can beat anybody.
Guys, focus the point, please.
Oh, all right, my bad. Hold up, just calm down. Have fun.
This is not a real game.
Walk your bitches, suck my dick!
Did I kind of scare you guys? That's just adding
that feels so good!
Oh my god. That's so funny, though. Know. Watch it. Address this.
Oh shit. Oh, and Josh got you.
Okay. Boo boo. Ooh, get eliminated. What's the castle? He's up to the lock. Like the top lock.
Here comes the pace.
I got somebody coming in from behind.
Okay,
I gotta give it to that.
Enemy. What? How?
Ow! Fuck, did he just fucking all?
That pissed him off. You all. Off, boys, that pissed him off.
Who, Androxus?
Adjustus? No, wow. Adjustus never pissed off people. Well, he pissed off me.
Where do I put the gas? That's his job.
Well, I don't have a fucking ult, so I can't do shit about it.
Kill him, kill him. I don't care less. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, get it.
Incoming! The fuck?
Fuck!
What the? I hate the terror, I hate the terror. No!
Like, Bonky's not helping us.
Hey, hey, fire! Help us!
What? I just got respawned, you jackass! Fuck you!
I'm sorry! Oh, come on, Justice! Leave me alone! I don't want to get killed by you!
Wait,
today is not my game today. I guess this
is
this is not our game today.
I have nobody helping to push up with me! Wait, Monkey is fucking me towards something.
30 seconds. Remember that? I'm gonna push up with you. Just get, cause they got a minute turn. You didn't think about that? Oh, come on! Are you kidding me?
Oh, they got it because nobody wants to push it. So Byron just placed turrets everywhere.
Whoa.
Ah, fuck! Savage. 10. Anyway, I get fucking spawned next to a fucking corner and can't do anything about it. 6, 5.
Why should bet you think it addresses people? 1.
That's it!
And they got it!
Yeah, because Bomb King doesn't want to play Bomb King. Fucking locks it in and takes it away from me.
Yeah, Bomb King ain't doing shit, dude.
Yep. I figures.
Dude, first time playing Cassie. Quad kill, bitch.
Shut up!
Cassie's. To be fair, Cassie's really fun.
Yeah, she is.
Point
spawning in 15.
I'm liking Eevee.
Yeah, Eevee is okay. Yes, she's okay.
Eevee is probably my favorite.
5.
Dude,
your bias.
3.
You know what, dude? 2, I would 1. Tap that Cassie from behind and pull that tip ponytail.
You're right, I am biased. I have her mastery 5.
2.
Ooh. Alright. Get all of them in the line so I can set the airstrike. Don't do nothing crazy. Just attack a little bit, and then I'm get the airstrike.
Girros, incoming!
Androx coming in on the side, dude. Androx on the side.
Enemy.
Yeah, so the fucking Cassie.
You can't! Think a lot, Cassie. Screw you, Cassie.
I always
suffer.
God damn, this Androx is just chasing after me in our Bomb King's AFK. That's great.
Let's go!
Great, I love this game.
God, randos!
I know Bomb King is...
Bomb King, you suck. Not the one who's using Bomb King, you suck.
Try and run.
My Bomb King don't fucking suck.
An enemy is annihilated.
I know,
enemy
our Bomb King suck. So we need our regular Bomb King in the game. Cause now we lose it so bad.
Yeah, cause people want to try out new characters and it doesn't work for them.
Well, I like this character. That's still working on me. I don't care less.
I like Eevee, but I can't do anything about it because I can't. I'm just learning how to play her still.
Heads up. Hey guys, I'm not able to play.
Enemy rampage.
Who said that?
Damn it! I almost killed the victor.
This Androx will not leave me alone.
Justice, I'm gonna die, you son of a little.
God damn!
Come on, die, you ungrateful, ungrateful. Ah. Come on, die. Just die for once.
To show you guys know, I won't be able to play Smite until tomorrow.
Why?
Probably. Because I won't have my ultimate god pack due to the fact that...
You can still play with the 5 free champions they give you.
Yeah, I know you are Smite on, so don't worry about that.
Miros, incoming!
Do what?
Miros, incoming!
Enemy killing spree.
But the problem with it is that...
Yeah, I get my solo kills. Screw you.
My credit card. Most of the time, my credit card pays instantaneously to it, but I guess it's 4th of July coming up. They don't do any wire transfers, so for me to do my credit card payment to get some money, I can't do that.
Point spawning.
Yeah. So I'm fucked. So I was going to pay off. I was going to pay my a credit card, and then you take that money, take my credit card, since I have money on it now, and buy everything.
Five,
but
four,
problem
three,
of it is
two, one
is that I can't get the payment to go through right now. So
yeah, now with the holiday.
Yeah, I figure
it should come in tomorrow though. So when it does, I'll buy the Ultimate God Pack, and then I'm gonna go wreck some shit.
Yeah, because
I really want to
pay for the $20 on the Ultimate God Pack.
Do what? No.
Yeah, because
it's like the...
Watch it.
Oh, dang.
That's why I was putting my eyes locked immediately.
What the heck? Come on with that! They sneak me right behind me. They're doing a good job of sneaking behind me, though. I don't
yes.
realize.
Yes!
Enemy double kill.
Bomb Key doesn't know how to fucking play him and fucking just insta-locks him. Like, hey.
I got a double kill.
I hate this bum game on this team. I wish he'd just normally suffer and die if he see this and watching this. I don't care. We are losing because of him.
It's Bum King. If you're watching this, fuck you.
That's your word.
Killing spree.
Anyone else want to say something about that?
It's up. Shit. Oh my god, will my fucking E please fucking pop?
Dead.
Jesus fuck!
Fuck, now I need to decide to fucking pop or I die, that's fucking great!
Watch it! Jesus Christ. Fun bad.
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, this is my last game. I need to
stop. Yeah, I'm gonna
fucking turn this computer off anyway. It's fucking raining.
No, you don't. You need to teach me some. Fine, bro.
Dude, play Smite with me.
I can teach you Smite tomorrow, like I said, like. Because you said you're gonna get on tomorrow. I can teach you, no problem. But right now, it's thundering hard right now, and you can't pick up my mic, but I can hear my room vibrating.
Yeah, you're fine, bro.
So, I can teach you tomorrow. Right now, I. I can't handle it
the rain
right now.
Some bullcrap. Now I understand why they're gonna win. I don't care less. Cause this
is to be fair, this is Droxus is really good.
This addresses and this stupid Bomb King. Well, Bomb King suck cause he our Bomb King sucks.
Yeah.
If we get back one more time.
Can I get some help here?
Yeah, we need some help. Where's our freaking Bomb King?
Doing nothing. Ah, fucking hell, Victor. Trying to fucking regen, you asshole. Like, they should make it where you can't access the fucking base from any direction except from the front.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, where you can't... Like, backdoor somebody?
Yeah, because I was trying to fucking regen. Boom, Victor just fucking comes in on... nowhere kills me.
He's jerking off. That's the thing I'm saying.
I'm reporting this guy. Who gets him next? He did nothing but fucking feed.
Yeah.
Anybody reporting him?
Yep.
Yep, I'm doing it. What about you, Mordot?
Oh, trust me, I am.
It's all just reporting for intentional feeding because he was 4-16. That should not have been a fucking thing.
Okay. Let's see, AFK, point of leaving FFK, point of leaving...
Like, Androxus was fucking 30-2.
I was 4-14 because I got my ass handed to me.
Yeah,
me too. I was 0-12.
So are you really going to get off? Are you really that scared of a little bit of rain?
And the story.
Well, if my fucking motherboard fries, I'm going to have to wait another week and a half before I get a new one, so I'm not going to risk it.
Fair enough.
You ain't gonna burn.
Fine, let me teach you Smite right now. I can do so with the 5 basic gods that you get.
He's pissed down, guys.
Oh, God.
If you really want me to teach you that fucking bad, I will, bitch.
I know how to play, but...
Yes?
Okay, back into the debate after the game we were talking about. Oh, yeah. Dr. Strange is not the best. I'm sorry. I've got to get back on that point.
that?
I said Doctor Strange is not the best superhero. He never can beat Thor.
Yeah, actually he can beat Thor.
No, he can't! Only person who picked up Thor hammer was Mistress. I forgot his name. Vision. He picked up Thor hammer and he's like, here.
Here's the thing. Doctor Strange? I know he can't lift Thor's hammer, but that doesn't mean he can't beat Thor.
Yeah, I mean, Thor didn't have his fucking hammer. He was getting owned by, that dark elf.
That metal thing? Yeah, that's true. Except, when Thor got his hammer, he know when they were trying to make, Vision. Vision...
I know Vision picked up his hammer. That doesn't matter.
Except Vision's the best character, though. Vision and Thor. Why didn't they both...
Problem is, here's the thing, though. Vision has a, one of the fucking... Infinity Stones in him.
Yeah.
So, spoiler alert, he dies somehow.
What? That's bull.
How do you think Thanos gets the Infinity Stone that's in his head?
Let me think that. You almost trapped me with that. Let's see. Ripping his head open?
Yeah, which would kill him.
I guess. Alright. I'll meet you in, Smite. You join the Whipper?
Yeah.
Alright.
So, but no, what I'm saying though, dude, okay? That even Leagues, okay? Leagues allows it.
Yeah, but League of Legends has to allow it because the community is so toxic that no one would play it otherwise.
Yeah, but still, I'm toxic about this. I mean...
Hey, Taylor.
There you go. I
mean, I'm toxic about this,
Mike. So, don't worry about that. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
If you guys want, I can link my own personal Discord for you guys to join for Smite. All right.
Do that.
I'm already on.
Yeah, Dave, why don't you give Assassin a link and I'll give Mordor mine.
Alright.
It was, Elementals, right?
Yeah.
How long is Recon on sale for, do we know?
Recon's a permanent skin.
No, it's limited.
Oh, the sale?
No, Recon is limited, but how long is it on sale for, do we know?
Wait, Recon Artemis?
Yes.
That's a permanent skin for $600.
No. It's on sale for $450 right now, and it is limited.
Seriously? God. Artemis.
That's what it said whenever I was looking for it.
I'm looking at Recon Artemis right now.
Alright,
it's just saying $450.
Alright, I'm going to journal. Alright, you guys join in or what?
Guys, I sent everybody a link to the Discord, so go to the Smite time.
Alright, go to General 1.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Alright, now we're just missing more.
Yeah!
Alright, there we go. Alright, now we can discuss without anybody else interrupting. Alright.
You're like, hi, bitch. Fuck you, whore.
Hi, get the fuck out.
Like the only the exclusive is Solid Hornet. Like everything that's in the Hunter chest is our exclusive Hunter skins.
Okay.
All right.
The only ones that are limited are the ROM skin, Ullers.
We need your names. That's the main thing.
My ID is the same as what you're saying with right now.
Yeah, same as mine too, bitch.
No. All of Rob's skins are exclusive skins.
See, dude, like, I need to get this chest. I got one day and 4 hours for Hocus Pocus. It's got the Enforcer skin that I want.
You know what's funny?
It's got the Abracadabra.
Yeah.
Don't say it.
And it's got Recon. And it's even got my Recon skin in the chest.
To be fair, You have a 1 in 55 chance of getting each of those.
Well, yeah. I got 55 of them that I can buy.
It means there are
55 things. And on top of that, they have Renegade, the fucking Cyber Panther, bitch. I mean, come on.
Oh, Wheelix, I can't deal with Wheelix.
The Knight Rider.
Mm-hmm. I can't play it with it, so I have this game. I can't play it.
But look at the gentleman's chest.
That's true. Gentleman's chest actually has some of the skins that are in the Abracadabra chest.
It doesn't.
That's your friend, noob.
I accept it, dumbass.
He's talking about me.
I didn't add you yet, Monos. Calm down.
Also, the on her skin was limited.
Wonder if I can go find anybody with the Ultimate God Pack shit, dude.
I have it.
No, he's coming for a code.
Oh, what's your name, Reaper? Add you. Good.
Yeah, that was me.
Ness is Lambo. I don't know his name. Mordots. He's a noob. And he got banged by Groover.
Oh my god, I just realized what Dandelion's on Spears.
That's the only it's Kane.
Well, I just realized what his staff is.
It's a cane.
Yeah, it's his.
Alright, you noobs. Let's get ready to kill.
Well, Mordo's gonna have to invite us to party, so that way he's gonna get set with level 30s no matter what, but he's gonna have to create it.
Want me to create it? I'm gonna create it.
Yeah, get right on ahead. Get right on ahead, bro. Get right on ahead.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, which one should I get? The 2016 bundle? Ticket bundle or with points?
With points.
With points.
Let me see my award.
Forget what the bundle gives you.
The bundle gives you the raw. If you buy the season ticket right now, with the bundle, gives you the raw skin with 1,000 points and the Bologna skin.
Claim it. I claim it. I got a god.
Yeah, like I would buy the bundle with for the SPL ticket because it gives you a raw skin immediately.
I got a new skin.
What skin?
I guess it's Medusa skin. And it's black, golden, something like that.
What?
It says black something. I forgot. Call.
Black.
Hold on, let me get to it.
I don't know any skin that has the name black in it. Do you, David?
I think it's G-O-R-G-O-N.
G-O-R, what?
Let me type it to you. Calm down. I'm a dude. Alright?
Just put it in a party chat.
I will. That's already thinking about doing that.
I wonder if anybody has any high-res codes for the Ultimate God Pack.
I will.
I don't know, but Fire here is friends with several employees.
Yeah, I am, and they stopped giving out codes because... Black Organ? Oh, that's a Medusa recolor.
Yeah, I got it today.
Hey, bro. Ask Pixel. Be like, hey, I got a friend that plays. He's already bought the Founders for Paladins, and he's looking to get...
Do you have any
Founders codes for him?
I can ask her tomorrow when I see her. Well, not see her, but talk to her.
I'm honestly hoping... that she tweets to Adanus the screenshot of the blank card.
It's possible. She already sent me a text because most people have people on their work phone. All right, just put us in an arena, will
you? Will you ask her what time are you gonna be on tomorrow?
Tomorrow's Monday, so I'll probably be on around 10 or 11.
What? Night?
No, in the morning.
Guys, call ups or?
Oh, okay.
Play call ups or something else.
Normal. For him to learn, he has to. For him to be taught with just the five basics.
He needs to learn.
If he needs to learn, why do we play co-ops? That makes sense.
Hey, bro, it's what is this bitch that I'm looking at for the Renegade skin? This, Cyberpunk.
Oh, Willix? She's an assassin.
Wait, yeah, that's what Taka was playing, the whatever, like, today.
She's fun.
Yeah, that's what Taka was playing, the ult. The Taka, or whatever
the bitch's
name is.
Oh, the person,
Taka.
The Twitch partner in Paris, I think. She's partnered with Paradigm or someone.
Yeah, like something like that, yeah.
Yeah, the best taco.
Yeah. Although, dude, I kind of want to play the fucking squirrel.
The rat tasker?
And just, like, fucking wreck people with them and be like, hey, protect your nuts, bitch.
No, it's a, hey, you're going to love my nuts.
I just can't wait for that Thor recover.
So she goes.
Not Thor recover, so the loading card.
Oh wow, we got a new character.
I'm hoping they make him a Rocket Raccoon.
That's
that'd be fucking hilarious.
Well, here's the thing though. They were supposed to. They fucked up on that on his skin. Rattasker's skin, the one that just recently came out. Yeah, because it shows him riding a noob, but yeah, he's still on the fucking tree branch and falling down on it with a pile of acorns.
Dude, they screw up.
I think that was just for the card art.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Dude, problem is, it's fucking bullshit the way that they fucking skipped out on that just for card art.
So, in the background of Hunkilius, there's Nox is in a bikini, but she doesn't have a beach skin in game.
What the fuck is Dark Lord for? Who has Dark Lord?
Dark Lord,
that's not me.
Wukong. It's a Star Wars reference.
Hey, it looks like a badass.
Oh, it is.
His basic attacks make the lightsaber sound.
Nice.
I can play that for you when we get in.
No, you would have it.
I got all the skins.
I have literally all of his other
skins.
I have all of his skins except for Dark Lord and TSM.
I own every skin except for his gold.
Blood Eagle. Master. Okay, Blood Eagle, dude. Blood Eagle is a blatant fucking 40k.
Not just that; it's also for tribes.
Yeah, true.
Blood Eagle is for tribes. Tribes Ascend. I can show you one that's a 40k reference.
Go to
on her. Star Slayer.
Oh my god, I can't get the stupid character.
Oh, yeah.
How much the character I need to get? 505? Oh my god, I'm about to be a debt new.
Star Slayer is a Warhammer reference.
Ooh, Bloodfire, I kind of like that.
Oh, Hades?
Hades sucks.
He needs a new recar.
Hades needs a new boost.
Hades, yeah.
What the fuck is the Death Machine, too. Good god, I wouldn't want to stick my dick in that.
I got somebody.
It's just like a giant fucking blender. It's just like a giant blender.
Yeah.
I got somebody.
Oh, how you're like, I wouldn't want to stick my dick in that.
I got her.
Sol!
Solar.
Yeah.
I have her tier 2.
I have all.
Everybody says it.
Oh god, fuck guys, I'm fucked. I'm gonna get my ass wrecked.
Yeah, nah. Pretty much. And yeah, he's the one with the highest fucking elo.
No, didn't mean to click on him.
Alright, let's go with Sun Wukong.
Calm down, kid. Just calm down.
What do you wanna play? Whatever.
He only has 1-5, so I recommend going with Guan Yu.
I'm gonna fucking Apollo.
Good luck with that.
Well, I mean, he gets to ride around in a fucking chariot when he ults.
Yes!
Oh, this will be a dream team.
Oh, hell yeah. If we're doing that, I'm going elementals.
With my Hades? Yeah.
Well, here's the thing about Apollo, okay?
Oh, we are screwed.
If I do it, I'm gonna buy the Apollo skin, dude. I'm buying that special op Apollo skin.
Yeah, because, it's a reference to Black,
Oh,
whenever he dies, it's a
guys, we screwed.
I don't remember who gives him a directed taunt. I think it was a Wheelix, and she makes a reference to Black something down.
Black Hawk Down.
Yeah, Black Hawk Down. There you go.
It's a James Bond reference as well.
Yeah. Guys, who think will win the fight?
What?
Who think will win the fight? The Thing or the Hawk?
Oh, the Hawk.
Start this bullshit again.
Yeah, that's not, please.
I'm not. Alright. I'm trying to think about something.
Because we're waiting on fucking
Assassin
here
yes,
to,
Yes, I brought out my Mastery 10 Hades.
Yeah. I'm only a Mastery 2, sadly, so.
I am the tallest god in the game.
That's because you're floating.
Well, I have no leg. It's not my fault.
All right. Now, where do I buy my items at?
Press I.
Yeah, press I. I don't know what the fuck this Rom's gonna do, but he's gonna get himself killed.
Yeah, that's true.
No, he fucking placed the ward.
Oh, warded.
Who the fuck's warding this goddamn game? We already know everybody's gonna be doing buffs.
May I have this?
Yeah, I need a red buff.
Alright, there we go.
Problem is, with David, you can't kill him.
What?
The problem with David is you can't kill him.
Oh, with me?
Yeah.
What, they can't kill me? Yeah, I know.
Yeah, because literally, you have a fucking self-heal.
And not only that, but my troops rival those of Shadow Q.
Yeah.
Reason why I stopped playing this game because I get double teamed.
Dude, in this map, it's...
Dude, in this map, you'll get the entire team on you.
Yeah.
If you guys help me roll up on them.
Problem is, there's also a thing called mana.
Oh, yeah.
Especially since I'm a warrior. He just died to a fucking ox.
I once saw Saxophone Guru get a triple kill with that.
I've done it unofficially.
He got a triple kill tower diving with his ox form.
Yeah.
Actually, no, I think he got thrown into the tower and then did that to get out. Killed.
I wouldn't doubt it.
I was there.
Okay. I got wrecked.
I think.
Daddy Kane. That's a
guy knows all I think is the word you're looking for.
Lord.
That guy still. That guy's username is still not as good as Beard of Justice.
Yeah.
I get that.
Hello, niece.
David! You're the mage here. Focus on the minions with me.
Alright.
I'm the tank!
You're still a mage.
That mean shit.
Wow. Fire.
Why didn't they put it on first person?
Third person?
Dude, it's third person.
I said, why didn't they put it on first?
Because
that would be impossible?
Yeah, this game.
It would be
better.
Impossible to play?
Yeah, because this game's a lot better fucking
and
third
extremely
person.
Disorienting.
Oh, yeah.
How do I run?
You just use your WASD card. WASD card.
What do you mean? How do you run? No ult for you, Alquong!
Jesus Christ, I got wrecked.
That's cause you don't... maybe we should put you guys in training.
I told you.
You're rusty as hell.
I told you.
Nobody yeah,
don't
but...
believe me. Like crazy.
Just stay behind me.
Yeah.
I.
I'm the only
you
frontliner.
Got that.
And you should be
that.
Staying behind him. Me and him are frontliners. You are a midliner.
Alright.
Apollo and Rom are backliners.
In other words, you don't get up into the fight, you hit people from far away.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Unless you're fucking fed, then yeah, you can go right in.
I'm going to assume you know what fed means.
That's a negative.
If you're being fed is when you have so many kills that you're extremely far ahead.
And you really don't care about being on the front lines.
Oh, okay, I gotta watch that. I gotta watch that.
Yeah, and that's when you use your three if they're on top of you.
So how do I land my chariot?
Your chariot is just a giant AoE. Like, you just left click and there you go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that sucks.
I play Hades as a tank.
Oh, she's yeah. OP now.
Who?
Thor.
Soul?
Oh. Soul? Oh. Yeah, if she's fed, yes. Like every other guy in this game.
You think Soul's OP? You should have seen Bellona on release. She could get Quadras at level 1.
Oh wow.
Actually, that's
and that's not an exaggeration.
Actually, no. The one you want on for release that was really OP that broke the game was Guan Yu.
Oh, wow. I should get her. Oh, wow.
Let's see. Rom is 0-3. Paul 0-5. Eesh. It's gonna be a. Yeah. David, let's put these guys in training. So
yeah.
We feel comfortable. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about for more, because...
Yeah, me too. I'm all
rusty.
Apollo. I'm rusty. I'm really done too. I'm really rusty. Get off me!
That's why you three.
Well, the first thing you need to learn is to dodge.
Yeah. And our ROM's AFK. Oh shit. I don't have the damage for this crap. Your one is a long range. Range, not wrong range, but your 3 is a dash, 2 is a mess.
Your 1 is
I don't know what to fucking consider the 1.
Your main damage ability.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see how to do.
That is your lane clear.
That was a waste of an ult.
I know, I just did that for dumb reason.
Hey David, you got an ult?
In a few seconds.
Well, let me know when you got one, I can stun.
Now! Oh.
I couldn't do anything about that. Yeah, this is... Yeah. Then again, we're playing against level 30s in this first gym of the fucking bullshit. So, it's not really worth playing right now. Because everybody's going fucking try hard as hell.
Well, I'm trying not to get killed. Well, I'm trying hard.
I'm learning, bro.
No, I get that. I just don't think right now is a good time for you. You're not doing that bad as an Apollo for beginning. You're going into crit, which is good. But I usually go into something like boots. Damn, that was a 1. You see how this Artemis is building? If you press tab.
Yeah. Hey! You got a kill.
Oh, me?
Yes. I got you a kill. Awesome.
Thanks. I think Apollo is doing a good job.
He is. It's just, I wouldn't recommend the build. Because he needs the haste and fatalities to keep up.
The way I would put it is he's not sucked.
He's not. He's doing good. Hey, I can come in there, bitch.
Line him up.
Hey. Oh, wait. Freya does have her haste and fatalities. Fuck, she has her damage online. You wait for me to fucking dive bomb so you can teleport out of there.
I got killed.
I don't have the cooldown.
It's all cool, guys.
Shit!
Man, Apollo has some very short range, don't it?
Yeah.
You can't kill Hades, so you can only send him home.
Yeah. Alright, let's just get out of here.
That's a joke, by the way.
This Rom does not know what the fuck he's building and starting to piss me off now, because that's not a good hunter build.
I mean...
It's not working.
It's not working.
Mortimer's isn't the best either, but he has an excuse.
Yeah. Alright, let's just get out of here.
No, be honest, I am rusty, be honest.
Yeah, you are.
F6.
Yeah, we need to have F6, because this ROM's build is just pissing
me off.
Dude,
I can't do it, because it's
normally... Because that is the most inefficient hunter build I've ever seen.
We lost anyway.
That was more inefficient than Mortivar. Yeah, Mortivar's.
Yeah, that's something I would build if I was in, like, an assault, be honest. Bloodforge first, and the boots, and the crit. Because Apollo relies on nothing but attack speed.
Yeah. Because
he's basically in... Okay, I'm reporting this ROM for intentional feeding.
More... Do you want me to kind of teach you how to play... Or how to play...
Hang on. I got Apollo playing fucking music. Give me a minute here.
Yeah, just lower the music.
It's fucking hard. Fucking Christ. Anyway.
It's a liar, but...
Training?
What gods are you looking to learn?
Harassment... Would not... Spamming...
Snipers, fucking... ADCs...
So, you want to learn hunters?
Yeah,
kind of. Hunters or assassins, probably.
Okay. Hey.
Ooh, I got someone for me.
Alright, there we go.
But I am working at... Do what?
Well... Oh, I gotta say, for going into a level 30 match like right off the bat, you didn't do that bad.
No, he was getting focused out.
You out damaged Rom.
Yeah.
Well, Rom's build was inefficient as fuck.
Well, this ain't my first MOBA. I've got Dota, I've got League
but
of Legends,
this,
I've
yeah,
got Paragon,
this is
I've got
a lot
of shit under my belt.
Yeah. Because here it's all skill based. If you want, Davis, how are you good with the assassin stuff?
Well, I have a diamond, couple mastery fives.
Okay, so you can teach more how to do assassins, and I can teach him how to do ADCs.
I can teach him how to do certain assassins.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Right. Everybody ready? Corps, allies, or...
Give us a second. Since we're gonna do Colossus versus AI to help you out. You gonna go Hunter or something?
Want me to teach you some of the assassins?
I don't have all the gods yet, so...
Who do you have?
Being toast right now.
Oh, Xana. There you go, David. That's right up your alley.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Mm, that's a good choice.
But he's not going to rotation, that's it.
Yeah. I can teach you how to play him.
Actually, you know what?
Or I can teach him Thor.
Actually, go to your... Where's God Builder at? Oh, yeah, you actually
have
Ness.
I do have Ness, and then I do have Chiron rented and Apollo on rotation.
Wait,
I think he needs Emissary.
Or do you mean Naja?
N-E-I-T-H. Neith.
Neith.
Yeah,
Neith.
She's on.
Yeah, Neith's free to play. Yeah. All right. Here's what I want you to do, Mor. Click on the god, any god, and go to the very bottom, and it says God Builder. And essentially, it's going to tell you starter items, your core builds, your damage build. Anything there is.
This is where
you
can see stats on like different items.
Right.
Yeah. So right now, since you have Neith permanently unlocked because she's one of the free gods, and I have her diamond.
As do I.
Yeah. So me and Dave are going to give you a build that you can use for that.
I don't even really remember mine.
No, I do. Because
that's right. I buy Runeforged Hammer.
And yeah, if you're going against physical, yeah. But, let me see. Where's my niece at? Niece. Come on. There's my shiny niece. Alright. For God Builder, I either go with Death Tolls as a starter item or Bluestone Pendant.
And, oh, by the way, you don't always want to get a starter item.
Yeah, that's true, because at your core, you're going to need Transcend.
In most games, in most game modes, you don't want to buy a starter item.
Yeah, in some...
Conquest, you do.
Yeah. But for your core, you are going to need, when you use God Builder, Transcendence. That is a very key thing. Because they're removing Golden Bow. They're removing Golden Bow and Throwing Dagger.
Yeah.
So that starter item is no longer... That's no longer anywhere near the meta.
So, yeah, on Neith, yeah, you want Transcend.
Okay.
Right. Is Transcend under... Yeah, Transcend is under power.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yes,
No, we're setting him up. We're setting him up right now.
What?
As for boots, as for movements, you can either go Warrior Tabby or Ninja Tabby.
You said for boots? Where are the boots at?
Movement.
Or okay, movement. I want which ones now?
Or under power at the top. Warrior Tubby or Ninja Tubby. That's all. That's preference.
Yeah. Like, Ninja Tubby is better for late game. Warrior Tubby is more for early. And then the last item for core is what? Soul Eater?
That depends. Soul Eater, if you're ahead.
That's true.
If
but
you're
I always build it.
Never buy it.
Yeah, you have to go with Psy. So for damage,
yeah, Aussie.
I would go with
Jotun's Wrath.
Yes, Jotun's is good.
Jotun's Wrath.
You also have for life steal. You have a Psy, which is a good power item. Executioner.
I don't know when I'm putting all this shit in here.
All right.
Or Chinside.
Or Quinn's, yes.
Hey, what else now?
So what do you have?
It should be starter item is Death Toll and Bluestone. Those two items.
Okay, Bluestone, I see, okay.
Your core needs to be Transcendence, Boots, Lifesteal, Soul Eater, or Psy.
I prefer
Aussie.
I always prefer Soul Eater if I'm outboxing another hunter.
Hey, Soul Eater, Transcendency, and what else for core? Richie said?
Jotun's Wrath.
Jotun's Wrath for damage.
Better, so yeah, there's that one. And then, which one now? The Psy?
Yeah, the Psy, S-A-I.
Yeah, Or, well, chin size too.
Yeah, no, I have the entire branch under like the OS.
How do you spell that?
A-S-I.
Or, well, oh, chins, you mean?
No, I think it means a size.
Yeah, okay. Really what?
Executioner.
Executioner.
Yeah, the execute.
And Quinn size. They're all in the same tree. Now, as for defensive, I would go with either... Oh, somebody send me a message. David, you go with defense. I usually don't.
Frostbound Hammer.
Frostbound Hammer.
Winged Blade.
Winged, let's see, winged.
That would be okay.
I got it. I'm using search,
and
don't
then,
worry.
And then, let's see. Maybe Runeforged Hammer or, no, better yet, Witchblade.
Yeah. It all depends, honestly.
You don't understand it.
Yeah, I do.
No, for me and Dave, it's all about preference.
Why
because
say
I usually
what?
Go.
Let me ask you this, okay?
She's an ability base.
Absolutely a power hunter.
Yeah.
You're gonna get confused, guys. You're gonna get confused.
She is a power hunter, but she's mostly a caster hunter.
Gotcha.
Completely.
Yeah, her main damage is based around her abilities.
Okay.
I mean, her basics hit like hit hard late, but...
Dude, they have a basic showing you stuff, dude. Why you just don't get it?
But yeah, so, there you go.
Like, if you... Like, this is all custom, so when you're done with it, save it.
I did, I saved items.
Why don't I get a custom?
Because you... Do you understand the game?
Yeah. Kill.
That's why you don't need a custom.
Oh yeah, sure.
I mean, I have customs on some of my gods just so I don't forget builds.
Yeah, but if you understand everything, then you don't need one. That's how I see it, because I don't need it, because I understand it. The only thing I understand is how I'm going to deal with golden bow removal.
I've already started adjusting. I took it out of my nemesis.
I need a legendary skin.
Damage, physical. No, I need offensive power pen. Select. Like, I usually go Yolins into Quinns and stuff like that. Like, Psy.
I'm on it.
I have Guan Yu to mastery. 8, yet I still don't know how to build him.
That's hard to do, Guan Yu. Defensive. Physical. I usually go with Nemean.
So do we wanna...
Yeah, we can go.
Alright,
let me
good.
Just... Give me a second. But I'm maxing out,
I have to wait for
what
that.
I usually do for,
Maybe a minute and an hour. Wait for you guys.
I wonder who's on who's on free rotation right now.
I don't know.
Got a lot of attack speed, powers, not bad defensive protection, so that's good. Man, the movement's at 365, that's not bad.
See, that's the problem with having the ultimate god pack. It doesn't tell you what gods are on rotation.
Yeah.
Hey,
Assassin.
What, Or more.
What?
What gods are on free rotation.
Oh.
Actually, I can close up my launcher and find out, because it's right down the loading thing for me.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll, I can close out and let you know.
Award. Let's see what the awards are.
Give us a minute, you impatient fuck.
Yeah, you impatient fuck.
Why are you still...
Alright, right now for current God rotation is Athena, Thanatos, Osiris, Apollo.
Oh, I can teach him Athena.
Good luck with that.
Athena? No, she's not out yet, is she?
She's on free rotation right now.
Not what I've seen.
So, and by
now, she should be free rotation right now.
Oh, Athena, yeah, there she is. Huh. Oh, another Russian skin? Okay.
Yeah, yeah, Red Star.
Red Star, fucking Christ. I was like, the fuck
check out, check out her Peacekeeper skin.
Yeah, no, I've seen it. I'd probably play the fuck out of that, too.
Enforcer, you can't get Enforcer anymore, but...
No, you can't. Enforcer's exclusive. It's Loki skins you're thinking of that you can't get.
That's right. Can't get Jokey Loki. No, you can't get, what was it, Last Laugh Loki?
Last Laugh.
Last Laugh Loki and Ebon Soul Sarkat.
You know what, I really don't like the Enforcer. I actually like
Peacekeeper. Peacekeeper looks better, in my opinion.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, and the voice pack is just beautiful.
Oh yeah, her voice pack's fucking awesome.
Oh god.
So, do you want to know what, or you know what a directed taunt is?
Do what?
A directed taunt is, it's a voice line that a god says when they kill certain other gods.
Like,
Thanatos, or like when Thanatos kills Jean-Cui, he says, "Go back whence you came, fat man. These souls are mine."
Yeah, like
which is one of the funniest fucking.
Even also, I realized there are directed taunts to certain characters in Paladins. Like if Piv got shot by somebody,
I know.
Like there you go.
What the fuck is this goddamn dwarf?
Oh, Fafnir! He is so fun!
Yeah, except his...
He's, he's a hard god to play.
Huh.
But he is so much fun for...
A fucking centaur? Goddamn, did fucking Zeus fuck you too or something?
No!
No!
Oh, have you seen that meme?
Believe it or not, that's their half-brother.
You know what's even funnier? Did you see the meme that was on there about, it was a Pokemon meme, it had Zeus, and he's like, he's fucking a horse, and then you got the Centurion. And then he's like, fucking a tree, you've got the tree folk. And then he's like, fucking like a squirrel, and there's Pikachu. And I was like, oh god.
He fucks a fox and it puts out Jolteon.
Yeah. I'm like, what the fuck is this bullshit?
It's like, why did he screw Rat?
Hey, David, how familiar are you with Hubbois?
Not very.
Well, I need to ask you a question.
Go ahead.
I was going against Bronze 2 Hubbois during one of my ranked duel games.
Yeah?
Was it a dick move that I stole his red, his blue buff from him?
Absolutely.
Why he was
not
doing it? I figured as much. Cause I felt bad for him. Cause I just come in while he's just doing his blue. He took out the first two. He notices me, but still continues it.
Let me put it to you this way: the blue buff gives cooldown reduction. The cooldown on Hubbois 1 is 3 seconds.
Oh,
no.
Well, let's see. He was he went Vampiric Shroud. Did not buy any pots.
Yeah,
straight into cooldown boots, straight into Chronos Pendant and Obsidian Shard.
That's not a dick move.
Like, if you actually went purple pie, he would have fucking wrecked me. But this guy was a rank 2 in bronze 2. I'm like, okay, if I don't do this, because I was thinking if I didn't do this, I'd be fucked. And I just, he sees me right, he already took care of the first two blue minions, right?
Yeah.
And I see him just going on to, on the town with his, with just taking the big guy. Assassin needs to go. Yeah.
Oh, maybe.
What?
Oh, Assassin needs to leave?
I kinda like
No, Assassin needs a blitzing queue. He's party leader.
Yeah.
Alright, my bad.
I like this.
Who?
The fucking, training plan. ISIS.
ISIS, oh my god.
Oh, okay, ISIS guys. Is fine. Yeah, co-op.
ISIS, it's funny, she has a nickname.
Let's do this song.
What?
Hot spicy chicken wings.
What?
I still don't get who the fuck came up with that.
Inuki.
Fucking of course Inuki. Oh, hell yeah. I knew Bakasura. Actually, you know what, David, trade me Loki. I'm gonna get better with Loki.
I can play Baka.
Yo, somebody took my character, you douche.
I want to try this, you know.
Flipping people off for 5,000 years. Seriously, like, Baka Sir is like the whole fuck the world god.
Well, I don't know, I'm locked into this guy for some odd reason.
Oh, you're locked in as a tank.
Yeah, it auto-rolled me, me.
He's Osiris.
Yeah, he's a fat collie. He's a tanky...
Why the fuck did it auto-log me?
It's because we're in Assault.
Oh.
Yeah, Assault auto-locks everybody in.
Well, it just randomly chooses my character for me, too.
Yeah. Assault's like League of Legends,
I'm
not A-Ram.
I should play Legend.
I really don't want to do that.
I want to play Legend one day.
Wait, are we supposed to be going against bots?
These are bots.
Yes, we're playing bots.
What the fuck type of name is this?
You gotta remember, the bots have randomly generated names.
What the fuck? When the fuck did they implement this shit?
A few patches ago.
God
Going
damn.
Going to Gankmaster Fresh?
What the
fuck? Artemis is omnipotent. Thor is such plays.
What the actual fuck?
Hello. Play nice.
I'm dying.
Sure. All right, time to build like I'm playing Nemesis.
I'm lost.
I just went with going with just Loki kills.
I lost brain cell, man.
I'm so happy when I go Elka Bong. It's my back there with the guitar.
Let's kill some people. Let's kill.
Yeah, well, we gotta wait for them to initiate.
My bad. Excuse me.
Ymir, such a broken god right now because that. Passive.
Hey, Mord, when you get out of here, I want to show you something.
What, the Titans?
No. From over here.
I'm a dumbass. I'm right up the tower.
I'm to the tower.
Yeah, you just literally walked into a fucking tower, bro.
Watch this.
Oh, hey, you ain't the only one with that.
GG.
Yeah,
how'd he do that?
It's a global emote.
If you have it, it's VXE.
VXE.
First
blood. Ow.
Somebody kill him. Somebody kill these douche.
There you go.
They engaged.
Yeah, these bots should not have engaged on top of us. Definitely went down.
If I may make a suggestion, Mord, instead of going from off the recommended items, go to all items and click popular items.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck about one Phoenix. I already know about the Phoenix and shit, dude. I already know about this mode.
Yeah, but they're gonna keep telling you to just in case. Use your three!
What is my left?
What is your what?
I don't have like a left click on this guy, do I?
Yeah, he's an auto attack based.
check this out.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Nom nom nom.
Are you using Buja Blades or not?
That wreck.
I just did Loki things.
Yeah. More, be careful tower diving.
Yeah, you ain't that tanky yet.
What does my 4 do anyway?
Your 4 is a...
It's a weak jump. Power, if you press K, you can read his abilities.
Oh, never mind.
A leap. Okay.
Get in my belly!
You don't got a belly, bombless bitch!
To be fair, he's probably right.
Damn!
Suffer!
I gotta buy some shit here later.
Paper! Yep, both die hard.
Damn it! I got him!
Hey dude, just so you know, I'll probably be playing this more than I am playing Paladin.
Good!
Just because I don't like the fucking Paladin stats right now.
That's fine. Like I said, we're, if you need me to help you, just message me about it.
Same.
Fuck that. Yeah, their tower's gone, so we can literally do whatever we want to them until we get to their tier 2.
Mort, sometimes you might hear the term hyper carry.
I know what a hyper-carry is. I know exactly what it is. Don't worry.
Alright.
Okay, good to know that you know what that is.
Yeah. God damn. Oh, hey! Happy birthday, Clumsy! Hey! Happy birthday, Clumsy!
Clumsy, happy birthday!
Fucker!
Die, you stupid ugly.
I meant it for that.
Dude, you took tower damage, you know that, right?
So me?
Yeah. You.
Oh, crap. Got that.
That's why it was aggroed on you.
You ain't fat, you're fluffy.
What? Okay, I'm out. I don't have a blink, fuck. I'm already dead, friends.
Dude,
like,
you're
really
powerful. You are now going OP, man. Paper just normally going hams.
Well, we're against bots, like, if this
you
is
see,
actual
when I go ham, it's still kosher.
You really have to make a Jew joke!
Yes!
Fucking prick! your 2... stuns, they heal. Fuck you, David, and the damn Jew joke. Asshole.
Yeah, you gotta admit, it was good.
I told you, man, your fucking jokes are stupid.
He's like the next Eric Cartman.
Yeah, right.
Like a nice Eric Cartman.
Yep.
Actually, since they got 4 physicals on that team, some
company
is actually 1 health taken by them. Because, why not?
Because Kukulkan.
Yeah.
Kukulkan.
There was actually a fucking Smite
or
right there.
As Smite, no, or as the players know him, Cuckoo.
I just, yeah. Or KKK.
That's a lot of videos.